True Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sons, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this...
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
True Sons munitions detected.
We've been
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
Portable electronic device detected.
Mr. Vice President, you asked to see me?
Colonel, it's a pleasure to meet you in person. Thank you for making time.
I'm at your service, sir.
Let me speak frankly. If we don't get this outbreak under control right quick, there's a good chance we're not coming back from this.
I agree with your assessment, sir.
Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Military-grade explosive residue detected. Trusun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
I can fix it!
When you're done fucking things up there...
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Divisions on my six!
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
Some of their secrets. The third rock from the sun, our home, may not be the center of our universe, but so far, it's the only planet to support life as we know it.
Track your target!
In the vast region of space, that our home is the only place capable.
Dead yet to finish!
Hey, Agent. We got a project ready for completion here.
Electronic device detected.
The surface of Mars was once home to flowing water, as evidenced by these images.
You took a wrong turn!
On Earth, the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian explorers have sent their evidence. Ranging from falling to appear to be ancient lakelets. There are also minerals present in the surface of Mars that could only have been formed in a liquid water environment. Today, water can be found on Mars largely as ice at the Martian North Pole. Although small quantities exist as water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere, or as brines in the Martian soil.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
We must be using the casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, we wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kind of goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation WMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance.
Yeah!
Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done. Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
We've got some footage of some True Sons in their natural habitat. Take a look.
Hostile broadcast detected.
This place was a gold mine for looters. We've already lost too much of our history. Anyway, there's a lot of intel here. Sending it your way. It'll be nice to get this place in shape. Just be careful, okay?
Portable device detected.
Not sure how much you know about